What's it like to get rich?
It's very interesting. I was worth about over $1 million when I was 23, and over $10 million when I was 24, and over $100 million when I was 25. And it wasn't that important because I never did it for the money. I think money is a wonderful thing because it enables you to do things. It enables you to invest in ideas that don't have a short-term payback and things like that. But it was not the most important thing. The most important thing was the company, the people, the products we were making, what we were going to enable people to do with these products.